Guys, only in Michigan will you be at a cannabis store and see a Baptist church van getting weed. Unbelievable.